Welcome guys, one more tutorial. Today I will be showing you how to create basic shapes in Adobe Illustrator. All you need is a square and a direct selection tool. Also to do this, you must have a newer version of Adobe Illustrator. Let's just say you are using CSS version and you won't be able to use the corner option. You must own a CC version of the Adobe Illustrator. And now I'm using the 2020 CC. First, let's open a rectangle. Click and hold the left click and with the mouse draw a square. Make sure to hold shift so you can create that perfect square shape. Now with the selection tool, click on the square and drag it a bit on the right with holding alt and shift. Alt is for creating a copy and shift is for moving it in a straight line. Now just hit Ctrl plus D to paste it 4 times in the same order. Let's paint the square in a different color. I already have saved swatches, but you can choose a color manual by clicking on the square and click twice on the fill box to choose a color. Paint the first square blue, second square pink, third green, fourth yellow, and the fifth purple. First, let's build shape using the rounded corners. With the direct selection tool, select the top left corner of the blue square. And you will see a small double dot icon. Just click on it and pull it down. For the pink square, let's select the top corners and also pull them down. For the green one, select the top left corner, hold shift and select the bottom right corner and pull them up. Now we got a leaf shape. For the yellow square, let's select every corner and with holding shift unselect the bottom right corner. Then pull all of them to the center. And for the purple square, let's select all the corners and pull them into the center as well. Now if you like to scale the objects, you will notice they will lose the original shape. To avoid that, we must select them one by one and hit Unite on the Pathfinder. Now let's try it and scale it and you will see they won't lose their shape. Alright, now let's create inverted rounded corners. But let's not delete the current shapes we made. Select them all and hit Ctrl plus G to group them. Then hit Ctrl plus C to copy them. Hold Ctrl plus Z till you get back to the square shapes. Then hit Ctrl plus F to paste the rounded shapes. Let's move them down with holding shift. And now we can start with creating inverted rounded corners. Select the top left corner and move it to the center. Now with the direct selection tool, click twice on the dot icon and choose inverted rounded corners. For the pink square, let's select the top corners and pull them down. Instead of double clicking with the direct selection tool, we can hold alt and click on the double dots, so it can turn into inverted rounded corners. For the green square, let's select the top left corner and with holding shift select the bottom right corner. Pull it to the center and with holding alt click on the dots. For the yellow, let's do the same, select all corners and with holding shift unselect the bottom right corner. Pull it to the center and with holding alt click on the dots. For the purple square, select every corner and pull it to the center. Again, with holding Alt, click on the double dots. Now let's use the Unite on the Pathfinder. So when we scale the object, it will keep the original shape. Select all inverted rounded objects, group them and copy them. And then hold Ctrl plus Z till you get back to the square object. Paste them and move them up with holding Shift. Now let's create chamfer corners. Select the top left corner of the blue square and pull it down. To create a chamfer corners, hold Alt and with the direct selection tool, click twice on the corner dot. If you click 3 times, you will get back to the rounded corners. Or with the direct selection tool, without holding Alt, you can double click on the dot and the corner option will pop up. Then choose chamfer corners. Let's make the rest of the shapes in chamfer corners as well. For the pig square, select the top corners and move it to the center. Green, select top left corner and bottom right. Then pull it into the center. Yellow square, select all corners and unselect the bottom right corner. Then pull it to the center. And for the purple, select all corners and also pull them to the center. And here you go guys, this is how you can create basic shapes using only the corner option and the direct selection tool. Feel free to mix the object. You can do rounded corners with inverted rounded or chamfer corners. The only thing is bugging me here, I can't make the inverted rounded corners into rounded edges. If we draw this exact shape using the pen tool, we will be able to do the inverted corners into rounded edges. I hope in the next version of Adobe Illustrator we will be able to turn inverted rounded corners to rounded edges. This will give us a lot more freedom drawing with the corner option. Alright guys, this is it for this tutorial. And if you found this video useful, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And also you can follow me on my Instagram page, Nicol Dolo. I wish you happy designing, cheers!